Boychuk, and it comes out.
Recchi's doing it all. They're winning a faceoff. Of course, Mark Recchi does not take a lot of faceoffs.
Skinner hit hard in open ice by Johnny Boychuk, and the play is whistled dead.
Let's watch this blue line collision. I was looking up the faceoff percentage of Mark Recchi this year. Actually, he's got a 56%. You take a look at that hit. Both players seem to be fine. Oh, it's clean. Clean pucks there. Canes both on their power plays at even strength. Boy, they had all sorts of chances.
Carolina stepping it up physically again tonight.
Yeah, and that means that they're skating, because when they're skating, they can get there to finish it.